For a good screen recording software, I found a Microsoft Expressions Recorder 4. It works very well. I'll put the download link. You just go right to the web page here, directly from Microsoft, download it. Now, unless if you have a product key, you can only use it for like 10 minutes at a time, then it'll stop the recording, and you can restart it for another 10 minutes. But you just download it, run it, or save it. If you have a product key, you can go ahead and install a product key and enjoy. It's very easy to use. It should use a little bit less resources. I'm not 100% sure about that. I'll find out later on. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.